Hey there, grade 12 agricultural science learners. Welcome to today's video. We're tackling paper 2 questions, and I've got your back. Let's dive in. Question 1.1.1 asks about a free marketing channel where producers sell directly to consumers without middlemen. Think of a farmer's market. The correct answer is D, which is direct. No middlemen, just direct sales. Question 1.1.2. Now, imagine a buyer who's impulsive and doesn't care about prices. Who is this buyer? The correct answer is C, which is innovative. This buyer is always looking for new products and doesn't mind paying. Question 1.1.3. Being an entrepreneur requires certain traits. Which combination is correct? The correct answer is B. Identifying opportunities being rewarded in innovation or creativity. Not being determined to take risks isn't optional. Question 1.1.4. A business plan has several components. Which ones are essential? The correct answer is A. Title page, contents page, and executive summary. Your plan needs these basics. Question 1.1.5. Labor legislation aims to promote fairness. Which act focuses on equal opportunities? The correct answer is D, which is Employment Equity Act. Equality for all. Question 1.1.6. Land has unique economic characteristics. Which one is not true? The correct answer is C. Land is destructible. Land can be modified, but it cannot be destroyed. Question 1.1.7. Borrowing from financial institutions creates. The correct answer is C. Credit. Borrowing to grow your business. Question 1.1.8. External forces affect businesses. Which one is not an external force? The correct answer is B. Competition. Competition is internal. Remember, they said competition and not competitors. Question 1.1.9. Selection types affect reproductive success. Which one is natural? The correct answer is D. Natural selection. Survival of the fittest. Question January 1st, 10. Chromosomal mutations occur in various ways. Which one is not a type? The correct answer is C. Duplication. That's it for today. Keep learning and don't forget to subscribe for more educational content.